I'm Tim Han. I'm a postdoctoral fellow in Yasmin Belkade's lab.
And I am Denise Morais da Fonseca, and I'm also a postdoc.
We're interested in studying the immune response to infection. Damaging the tissue around the gastrointestinal tract can lead to a disruption of the dialogue between the commensal microbiota and the mucosal-associated immune system.
This dialogue is necessary for the host to induce the proper responses against food, against oral antigens, against oral vaccines. And once we disrupt this dialogue, we might have several consequences. We started working on an experimental model where we infect mice. We found that long term after they clear the infection, they develop disruption in this immune dialogue.
Deviation of immune cells from their proper path, which is through the lymphatic vessels to the lymph nodes into the fat, actually has other consequences. It also takes products derived from the gastrointestinal tract into the fat, leading to chronic inflammation.
And these products, they are coming from components of our microbiota. So these are bacteria that are harmless when they are contained by the immune system, but once this communication is disrupted, they end up going to these tissues.
But we believe that our results will go beyond the model systems we've been using. And we think that similar issues in terms of a disruption of the traffic of immune cells from the gastrointestinal tract may be characteristic of other diseases such as allergy and autoimmunity.